dwelling deep within the mines is a lizard folk shaman known as the Tide Master. He's been directing the lizard folk to thwart any of our attempts to recover supplies, be it from caravans, local villages, and even the nearby wilderness. This Tide Master must be dealt with. If he is killed, it will disrupt the lizard folk long enough for our supply points to be opened up. If we're better equipped, we won't have to rely on you to stick around and defend us. Not that I mind, of course.
My rangers have reported the lizard folk are in chaos. At this rate, we'll be refreshed with supplies in no time. That will be good for you too, my friend. You've helped us in our fight, but you will be needed elsewhere. We'll be able to defend ourselves while you move forward to deal with the true threat to Drowned Shore.
Yeah.